What's
Yay.
mine?
Yeah, it's just techno. Or, synth. Whatever you want to call it, it doesn't really matter by me.
I'll unmute it and have it playing in the background, honestly. Better than listening to the random playlist that YouTube recommends.
Yeah. Okay, there we go. We are good. We are live. We are living the high life. Man, I feel like stupid. Alright, so we're gonna be playing Germany today with Toaster. Which... What is it? What's it? What is it?
Just alerted 3 zombies all at the same time.
Is it Kodak?
Let me see.
Yes,
yeah, it's Kodak sent me up another 4.
Yay, boys. Oh. Wait, I've been playing on the server before.
Really? What'd you spawn in with?
Full military gear, master key, a whole bunch of loot. So I've played on the server before. And there's gunshots all around me. Yeah, I'm just gonna exit. I'm just gonna exit out and switch to a new character.
Seems like a smart thing to do. Tomato, tomato, cheese, lettuce.
Are you okay?
Uh-huh.
Mr. Cheese, lettuce. Beep boop, cheese, lettuce, tomatoes. You're not okay.
I'm not okay. Yeah, no, I really am not. Considering I am currently about to die of hunger and all I found is tomato, lettuce, and cheese.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, never mind, I'm good.
This is some good music, man. Like, this is some actually, like, good stuff. I'm surprised.
Pretty sure most of them are garbage.
Yeah, a lot of royalty-free stuff is garbage. And when I say garbage, I mean absolutely garbage. This surprisingly, however, is pretty good. So.
Is this live or is this a live thing or what?
What? Stream?
No, the music. Is just a live stream or like is it?
No. It's pre recorded.
Is it an actual...
It's an hour and 2 minutes long. So. If anyone does decide to join through, hi Toast. How about no? Man. That's kind of like when me and you decided to take over, I think it was Moscow in that Russian server, remember? And we had, like, guns out, and we defended the city, we had, like, civilians all over the place, we had, like, people living, people paying. Man, that was a good week. And we also have, like, Zayden there as well, man, those were good. That was a good week.
You yelled something about wanting him to give you... the N-word pass. Literally. That's like the only thing I remember.
Hey,
of course he did it as a joke, but like, you know, you just continuously
you
asked him for it.
And would you like Unturned to play? I just...
Who are you asking?
Zayden, obviously.
Zayden?
Yeah, bro.
Sure?
He's up! He's up for it!
Let's go.
Melon. Bolt. joined VC. Wait, I don't think he's a part of... Is he? He's a part of it. Does he have the pass? He does not have the pass. Hopefully he's not too racist. Hey, don't be too racist. I'm live streaming, please. Don't be too racist.
You heard. I don't think he's server muted.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Hello.
Yeah, you had to take away the pass, huh?
Why is my name Greed? Why is my name Greed?
Because that's what you are.
What the how?
Hey, little kid, your mom's fat.
Why would you say that? RC, are you okay in the
Trust me, I'm being tame to what most of the internet has. I'm being super, super tame. But,
fucking internet.
John F. Kennedy.
Attack the little kids. I missed. You have a gun?
Detroit in real life?
Detroit become human?
I just killed someone.
Hello, Mr. Capana. How are you?
That was a woman.
You killed a woman? Let's go!
Woman?
Yeah. Women? No women?
I just hear someone say, bro, you gotta be kidding me. Like, in the most, like, feminine voice you could, like, hear.
Bro, you gotta be kidding me.
That's a woman.
Bro, you gotta be kidding
me. Yeah.
I've never seen a woman in my life.
Man, fuck you guys.
Thank you. Thank you, Johnny. Your
not
encouragement is amazing.
Okay. I'm gonna join you guys now.
Yeah, by the way, my name in games, John F. Kennedy. Don't judge.
Are you in the semi five times salute DPA max airdrop?
Okay, yeah.
I see a nerd, RC.
You see a nerd?
Nerds.
Shoot the nerds.
Me when I see guys with glasses.
We own Germany. Even though we have no pants.
Where's the other one?
I shot him in the arm with a Luger.
Invite me to the group.
Okay, gotcha.
I'm kind of confused how this game works again.
Let's see. Where are you?
Can you invite me?
Where are you?
He just said nice cheats, noob. He just said nice cheats, noob.
Lol. We have no pants.
Okay. I'm hot. Slash.
We have no pants. This is like the first thing you say in the chat. I see. What the hell?
Tiny.
Yo, Zayden, is that you?
It's John F. Kennedy?
Yeah, don't worry.
Bro, is that the... Bro.
There's a ace here.
He had pants.
He had pants.
Ooh, binoculars.
You don't know how hard I was looking for pants, Toast. Pants are very rare nowadays. Oh yeah, by the way, Zayden, our whole point during this live stream, which is gonna be like 3 or 4 hours, is to take over the server and stop the Kaiser from Germany from taking over Berlin. That's our only job here.
How do I equip my gun? Oh, here we go. Oh yeah.
So back in Unturned.
Yeah. So don't feel afraid to shoot someone every once in a while. We seriously don't care.
I would tell you to do that anyways, but sure.
I mean, at least he's honest.
You know something's wrong with the man, and he says, "I'll shoot people anyways."
We could just loot up at the prison.
I have a gun now.
Hey, Zayn, walk forward.
I'm gonna brown.
Oh, nice try.
I can't swear, sadly.
I have binoculars. And a gun with five
bullets. Yeah, by the way,
I see you're about to get canceled.
Bro, you can't, why? Why would you get me canceled on Twitter by 19-year-old white girls who have nothing better to do with their life?
Also, why are there so many hackers in Twitter?
Yeah. Yeah, see, look, Pimkin, the Kaiser of Germany, he does not deserve his position.
Don't worry, guys. If you guys get in a fight, I'm just gonna watch my binoculars.
Okay. Okay, Zayden.
No, you're fighting with us here.
Gibbs gun.
Come here, Buster.
Oh, yeah. Give me that.
Give me back that peacemaker round.
Gets drafted into the...
You didn't give me any.
Good.
No, you don't see it? Look around in your inventory.
Toast.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Look what people have done with this beautiful prison.
Bro, they be a Fortnite base.
Literally.
It feels like a Fortnite base.
Yeah, even though they removed building from Fortnite.
Actually,
I never figured out. Was that temporary?
Yeah, it's temporary.
Was that temporary?
No.
I thought so.
They're re-adding it, like, I think Monday. But they're gonna keep a permanent mode.
You're joking.
Yeah, no, but they're gonna keep a permanent mode that allows you to... That allows you to keep building off. There's a game mode where you can just have building off. In my opinion, that's gonna be way more popular.
You guys have bullets, like shotgun bullets for me?
I really wish I did, but I don't.
Meanwhile, me stealing all the freaking rounds
Whoever wants a Luger is over here. We got a Luger.
How do I, Hey,
Hey, Toast, that's pretty mean. I will watch your new video, Mr. Capano, on the end of the stream.
Good luck, RC.
What are you guys doing?
I will. Yes, a Luger is a beautiful weapon.
I need a backpack.
The Luger is a beautiful weapon. You cannot convince me otherwise.
Here. Whoever wants this weapon, it's all theirs. I'm dropping an Empire and a mag with it. RC picked it up, I think.
It was gone within a second.
I'm taking a knife. Where are the cops? I'm gonna do this like
Sport shot, Luger. Oh, wait, did I pick up a shotty? No, I didn't. All right. Yeah, I will alert you, Mr. Capano, when I watch it. I'm gonna alert you to when someone breaks into your home.
Hope you guys are aware there's people shooting.
Well, no.
Open
the
door.
I need to get the key.
No.
How did you forget to get a key?
Because I didn't thought that you guys would get a key. It's not my fault.
Alright.
It's not wrong, I see that's not, he's not wrong about that.
Hey, so I did a thing. Hey, Toast.
Yeah.
I shoved my hand up someone's prison wallet, and I found something I really shouldn't have.
What do you get?
Wait, hand it over to me, I want to see the skin on it.
I put it in my vault.
RC.
It's in my vault. It's in my vault.
Drop it.
It's in my vault, I can't drop it.
Can I at least...
Give me a shotgun ammo. Give me a shotgun ammo.
I don't have any. I have a stream. Left.
Yeah, I think I have. There.
Guys, yeah.
You want?
Guys, the Kaiser of Germany got blown up.
Oh, that is fucking ammo. Give me that.
Yeah, it's ours.
Got blown up. It's like World War II again.
Welcome to prison, folks. Where the bananas are close and your women are closer.
Banana. Open the door. I need to get a key.
Zaddy.
Open the door.
If you don't open that door, I will show you what it's like to get beaten by a... I don't really know what I'd beat you with.
Black.
Oh, what's the man?
Shooting! I must be the day! Yeah, I got him.
Jesus got clapped, brother. He got clapped.
I need a backpack. No! Okay, I still got a pants.
The way
a mech kit too.
The way
everybody
that we
just starts grabbing things for themselves.
Ooh, umbrella, I take that too.
Wait, or see, I think that guy was part of a Zerg. I'm hiding for
oh,
my
no.
life.
Oh no! Zayden, get in here! Zayden, come on!
I got
every
umbrella.
Man for himself. Every man Hi. For himself.
Hello.
Every man for himself.
Toast!
Every man for himself. Every man.
Toast, I'm scared!
Wait, who picked up the ammo box?
Because
I have the gun for it.
I think Zayden did.
Zayden, do you have the
ammo box?
Ammo box for this gun?
No.
You have a giant green Damn box it. In your inventory.
Great yeah, description, Mercy.
We guys hide in the bottom while I hide upstairs like a smart person.
Is it here?
It's right
here.
Yeah. Ooh, more locale, man.
Maybe I should put. I mean,
Toast, we might have just screwed up, man. We might have just screwed up.
Don't worry, I'm gonna put my special pants in the.
Your special boat. Pants? Your lucky
yeah.
boy pants?
Hey, yo, what are those special pants for? Wait, what does this even have on it?
They're forgetting women that you don't have.
Ranger barrel, vertical grip.
Okay, so I have a Chris Vector.
I have a shotgun that does like how much damage?
Zayden, you need pants, man.
Don't worry.
At least get underwear on, man.
Okay, give me some pants then.
Okay. Well, I don't know. Follow me, Zayden.
I'll give you more. I'll give you my pants.
Zayden, come here. Zayden, there's pants right here for you. Come on, follow me.
Wait, what? Where are the pants that you threw on the ground?
Ooh, pants. I take that.
Wait, Zayden, where are the pants you threw on the ground?
I didn't throw on the ground. I put it in my vault because it's special.
Oh, the freaking, thief?
Black ops. Yeah, the black ops.
Toast up.
I don't want to lose my pants.
Yeah, bro, the pants are sacred. If you don't have pants, bro, it's just like a weird experience. Cause like you're with your friends, and then they notice you have no pants on, bro. It's kind of weird.
No, not weird for my family.
Zayden, I hope you know this is all being recorded. For future reference, of course.
I hope you know I was joking.
And you can hear the fear in his voice. You can hear the fear.
Oh, God. I hope you know it's
hey, Zayden? Yeah, Zayden, I have a request from you.
Yeah?
Run outside.
No.
Like,
hey, zombie! Kill him!
Bro, beat him up!
Beat him up!
I'm about to watch RC get like shot down, and it's gonna be hilarious.
Yes, yes you are, and it will be hilarious. We should probably get out of here though. You guys, okay, boys! Hey,
guys, it's every guy, it's every man for themselves. No.
I don't think you got a crouch. Yeah. Okay.
No, I just jumped.
Boys. Okay, Toast. I know.
Wait.
Okay, what's up? Guys, I know what we can do. To make sure we stop his broggers, we just become a bunch of guerrilla warfare people. He peed.
Ew! Oh my God, the pee man.
You better watch out, bro, before the pee man pisses on you.
How did I become friends with you guys?
Honestly, I don't know. I don't even know how I'm friends with you.
I talked to you in Discord because I thought you were cool, but you weren't.
Wow! My heart!
But it was
shut up.
Oh, they're coming! Hide!
Toast accept the TPA.
Here, let me run outside and accept the TPA.
No, just
why are you naked?
Toast, I just died, you idiot!
Why am I getting killed by zombies? Oh, man for himself, man for himself.
Every man for himself.
I gotta go upstairs.
Need a slash ball.
I'm gonna kill them.
Oh my god, I can put this in here.
How do I go to third person view?
H.
H?
RC.
Yeah.
Do you have a backpack?
No, I don't. I don't even have anything close to it. Why?
Here, I got you this.
A present?
Booga booga. I killed them! I killed them!
You legend!
Zayden actually did something! He's not useless!
I was never useless, and you cannot
you were.
Change my mind. Oh my god!
Okay. I'm just messing with you.
To be honest, most of that wasn't my fault. I kinda sneak attacked them.
I could tell.
Yeah, Zayden, there's not many ways that person can survive a 1v2. Without.
I mean, there's some ways.
Yeah. Cause I will shoot. Thank you.
You know what I just realized? RC, look at the blood splatters. Look.
Yummy. That's some yummy raspberry jam. Door. Oh, Toast, I have a present for you.
What's up?
You ready?
Oh, shotgun ammo. I take that.
Go ahead.
Ta-da!
I think that might be angry after that.
Who would it be?
I kind of just walk up to them and just shot them both in the face, and it kind of worked. It's like playing Minecraft.
We should probably get out of here. Every person that Zayden kills makes us a bigger and bigger target.
That was funny, though.
Yeah. Plus, wait, boys. Toast. We need a bunch of bedrolls and we need flashlights.
Yeah, I'm gonna make myself a bedroll.
Six.
Easy, hey, just pick up clothes.
Yeah. Everyone.
This zombie killing me. How? I'm lagging.
Oh my god. This man is too precious to this world, RC.
Okay, I'm gonna make cloth now.
RC, is this your bedroll in here?
Nope.
I'm punching
it! Bedroll. I got bedroll now. Ah! Someone killing! Okay.
Listen, you never said that was your bedroll, RC.
I never said it was. I also said that we should probably be getting out of here.
RC?
What?
It's gone!
Should we go away now? I think many people are going after us now.
Yeah.
Wait. We're about to be hunted for the rest of our lives.
Oh yes. Well, I mean, we're going after the Emperor of Germany, Toast.
Isn't that Hitler?
Let's see. How do I?
We have an uneducated man with us. RC, how do you feel?
I hate everything.
I thought it was, though. Hey, come back here. I'm gonna shoot your tire.
He was the fewer.
Bob, you're running away.
Ah!
You guys are so dumb, actually. Wait, should I set my bed here?
No.
Yeah.
Cause,
are you sure?
We're becoming sewer rats. We're gonna become sewer rats.
RC! Did you guys leave me here? Yes, there's a homeless man out here.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do I go back? I'm doing it. I'm wearing
a hoodie. Just like he's doing
you idiot.
It.
I'm doing it. Oh god.
You idiots, you left me here with a bunch of homeless men.
Yes!
Bro, I'm riding the car.
I'm gonna make that thing blow up.
You freaking idiots, come back to me.
No! No, that's my entry! Oh. Well, that thing's gone. Zayden, run!
I'm not, I gotta wait,
I died! Zayden, run! We took a boom, oh, there's
a- I got a mech kit, I'm gonna use it real quick.
Yeah, no, I just got shot at by two homeless men, all because of you guys.
I killed like two homeless men.
I killed a military man.
I could
shut up, RC. Nobody asked you.
I thought we were saying things that were true.
I think I see a one person over there.
Just saying.
It's your guy's fault that the car's broken.
I'm gonna snipe a man with a shotgun. Come here, boy.
It's a man?
Nah.
Yeah, if it's white, if you're seeing a white, like a completely white person, it's probably just due to the. Everything loading. No, okay, guys, we need to go west.
Where should we go?
We need to go west towards Berlin and set up our base there.
Really? You don't want to go here? Look, here.
Yes. Yes, I'm pretty sure. Because that's where all the weird people about, go.
What about here?
No.
Bush camping.
This is a very...
I need water. Okay, wait.
Do you need
water? Yeah, I want to take this guy's home.
Toast.
Yeah. Like,
toast.
I want to take this guy's home.
I'm drinking apple juice.
Toast.
Can you give me some food? I'm kind of
hungry. It's my piss bottle, so.
I mean, I can piss in
it. You need food,
you?
Bro? Bro, you need food, bro?
Yeah.
Soggy bread.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, yeah. This is shit.
Bro, it's bustin'.
He's gonna inhale it. Not, like, inhale it through his mouth, or he's gonna sniff it up.
With three people, stop. Toast. With three people, we should easily be able to set up a hideout, basically underground, easily.
Why don't we just like build a sky base like Minecraft?
Because sky bases get raided really quickly.
Then we just dig underground?
Yeah. That's
what do you think we're gonna do?
Yeah.
Oh, so you're smarter than me now, huh?
Yes. Hello.
Wow. Okay.
However you pronounce your name, I'm not gonna.
Like
I'm not gonna try to pronounce
your army.
Name. Okay. Does everyone have flashlights? We need flashlights on this field trip. I'm the
I
only one with flashlights.
I got a flashlight too. I think. No, never mind.
Here.
We can easily find one.
Zayden, yeah. There you go.
I got binoculars still.
I have night vision, so.
Oh yeah, I also have night vision, huh?
Yeah, we are really
binoculars.
Stupid.
Ooh, blue, I'm thinking that.
It's a piss man!
Who are you talking to, RC?
Some guy in my stream. He's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Hasn't called me.
Streaming?
Yes.
I thought you were just lying.
No! I would never lie about that.
Well, I thought you were, because you're unpopular.
Yeah.
It's all in his mind.
I'm streaming it to the mainframe.
There's people shooting. RC. Help me.
Hey, I see him! run away!
Who's guy?
Away from
Where
me!
Is he?
You molester!
Where is he? Where is he?
Zombie apocalypse.
You need to be brought to justice!
Me. No.
What is happening?
Toast, if any of us knew, we'd all be in. We would go insane.
You guys are getting shot at.
No, we're not getting shot at.
Your imagination.
That's getting shot at. Okay.
Come on, where are we going? gonna die.
We're going to our home.
He's trying to hit me with the golf club. There's a homeless man trying to hit me with the golf club.
We're trying.
That's normal. That's pretty normal.
That's pretty normal. I found.
Come on, Toast.
Vaults.
Toast, get into the sewers. Go into.
More ab binoculars.
See, TP me in. PPA, JC.
I can't get out, okay.
Oh, don't accept that.
TPAA?
We're fighting a zombie. I was fighting beat a zombie.
Beat him, beat him.
Alright, see, you know what I just realized? Black and white night vision doesn't help that much in the caves.
Oh, gee, I wonder why.
Ratio.
Hey, turn off your flashlight. Turn off your flashlight. I will be our guide.
You know what? It doesn't help that much, but at least I can see what I'm shooting at. That's all I'm gonna do.
I'm trying to flashlight for you when you're fighting.
There's a homeless man.
Zombie.
There's three homeless man.
Wait, since when does army zombies spawn on here?
No idea.
It's from, like, I'm the only
coalition
person here.
Coalition zombies, that's what they're called.
Hey, you guys cannot leave me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No. Gosh,
run away, RC.
I killed two guys.
We could set up here.
Eh. Right here. It's too dark for me.
We could set up a campfire.
No. I set my bed here. Set your bed somewhere else, homeless man.
Hey, wait. So how do we build here? RC, there's a thing right here that we gotta destroy.
My bed.
We'll leave it there. We'll leave it there. We'll just block off the way the other way's in. Kuju starry bite.
Yay, Fadisi Bunakok has joined the server.
So I found a spot where I can base, RC.
It's okay. Yeah, I'm gonna bring my bed here then. You guys don't leave me.
Let's just leave.
Oh, I'm afraid of the dark.
Bert Zayden, we're literally right behind you.
No. If you were behind me, I would hear you.
Turn around, Zayden.
No, stop it. Stop it.
Turn around.
Stop it,
little boy.
Hey, okay. So what we need is... Well, we need something, obviously, but...
I got a bedroll. I'm going back now.
We need to make... Alright.
He's able to turn around.
Oh, no! We turn around.
Here's what we need. Okay, so Toast.
Yeah.
We need to get you a blowtorch.
Oh God.
For cut.
You, Zayden, you're with me. We're gonna go get some more loot.
Okay. If you die, I'm running away.
Stop! You're being
mean
for
once, huh?
No, thank you.
All right, come on, Zayden, let's go. Toast.
I'm gonna camp in here and just look at the core.
I put my bedroll here.
We'll bring you blowtorch and metal. All right, you're just our crafter.
How do I start crafting without a blowtorch, RC?
Yeah, I said we'll bring you one. Come on.
All right, Zayden, turn around.
By the way, if I see that at me, I'm gonna run, and I'm gonna let you do it.
Turn off your light. Turn right.
Zayden, turn around.
I see your name, so I can't think.
Turn around.
Stop it.
Hey, Zayden, we're good. Let's go.
It's so dark outside. You shouldn't want to go? Anyone is day. Oh, it's day outside. It was my imagination. Like me going crazy.
Hey. think.
Yeah. They have a really weird way of, like, how, like, underground works in this game. I mean that in general.
Ooh. Hello, man. Hello, man. We're good.
Tell him you're solo. Tell him you're solo.
I'm solo. I want to team up. Uh oh.
Tell him this is a hello up. Mode. Yeah. Gain his trust.
No, you don't get it. He died. There's no more solo. Man. I'm not behind you.
It's getting turned around.
I got 3D vision.
Hey Zayden, turn around.
Huh? I'm solo.
I kill all the bad guys.
Okay. Yeah, I told you I was just gonna hide. Ooh, they have a lot of medicine. What do they have here? Backpack. Didn't get a backpack.
Toast, do you want? I'm just gonna bring you a set of melee clothes, or coalition clothes.
I already have melee clothes.
Coalition clothes look better, and they're
Zombie.
The exact.
Oh wait, I don't
and
have a knife.
Better it or they
have
yeah,
the same.
Yeah,
I have a deep top.
All right.
So just bring me some pants or something.
Yep, that can be done.
Mori, I'm just looking around the town to see what I have, like, ooh, food. I'm thinking that.
Remember, Zayden, if you encounter... Remember, Zayden, if you encounter someone, you're solo. That's why.
Solo. Maybe I told them I'm part of a gang or something, and they believe me.
Can you imagine if they did?
Oh god, zombie!
Little did you know, one would say, hey Zayden, turn around.
Oh, I just killed a beta player. I just killed the beta player, let's go.
There's a beta, like... Sigma, Alpha...
No, like a beta player.
Like a new player?
No, like someone's been playing since the beginning of Unturned.
Oh. You haven't done that, you're very bad.
Offline, just punch.
I'm in a hospital, so no enemies.
Turn around.
Actually, that's where you're wrong, Zayden.
Turn around.
Oh my god! There's actually a zombie behind me. Thank you.
Turn around again.
No, I'm behind the corner. I'm like in a corner, so like, oh, I
turn around.
Again. No, I'm not trusting
turn around.
You.
Hey, baby girl. You want some melons?
Bro, why does it actually scared me a little bit? Just a little bit, though.
Your reaction.
See, I'm gonna have to go in like 15 minutes.
Why?
Means see you later, alligator.
Me and Zayden cannot do this together.
I can.
Yes, you can.
I can do it solo.
Say
I'm part of a gang. Slapping. Slapping.
What gang are you a part of?
I'm part of the
little pumping
Mexico.
Gang.
I'm part of the Mexico.
The
hey.
Part of the dust bunnies.
SpongeBob Patrol. Oh, hospital.
Free!
Stop! Someone's shooting!
Well, no, Sherlock Holmes!
Have mercy.
Oh, yeah, maybe he did have some.
Have mercy, I beg.
No.
I like potatoes.
Are you there? I just figured
I'd say my toast.
See, I'm currently dying.
Well, yeah, toast, why do you think I sent you the... Why do you think I sent you the stupid TPA?
Why does he have a suppressor? I'm scared.
Toast, accept the TPA. I have night vision able to accept
him?
It.
I never killed anybody.
I have your blowtorch.
I see, I was joking.
Well, accept anyway, because I have a blowtorch for you.
Hey, Zayden, you're gonna be left alone up there.
Toast. Toast accept. Thank you.
Hey, Zayden, you're alone now. Turn around.
No, I'm not alone.
Yeah, you are.
Okay, prove it then.
Look around.
No, you look around.
Lizzie!
Hey, what do you need me to make, RC?
Make something plates. Very cool. Like, giant, like, the things that you can place, the metal plates that you can place, a door frame and a door.
Rope? Nothing that. Should I go to, slash...
So, plate? Just plates and,
Slight, or whatever it's called, like, the big metal plates, things that you can, like, place down.
Alright, I need my more... Bedroll. I need more metal scrap for that.
Yeah, we can do it. Zayden, I'm about to head back up, so...
No. Why does it hurt when I pee?
Hey, Zayden, turn around.
No. I don't believe you. Oh.
Turn around, Zayden.
Anymore. I'm not... Zayden. No, you turn around, huh?
Zayden, turn around. You should cry in public chat. See how many people we can bring. Ask if anyone's willing to team, and then we'll meet up at, Berlin. I know it's dark, but it's the best thing we got.
Okay, someone just told me to shut up, so I don't think it's gonna work. Try my best.
Zayden, all you said in the chat was cry.
Yeah, I was crying. How did I understand that?
Ask them if they want to team. Ask if anyone wants to team. If so, we can meet up at Berlin. Zayden, I need you to be an A-list actor right now, alright? There's a man in full firefighter gear right next to me.
Where is he?
Right next to me. To the west of me. Oops. Go, Lizzie.
Hello. Hello, you want team? I got loot for us. I got loot for us. If you want team. Hey man, you want team? You want team? Hello. I'm not fight. Want team? Got him.
How did that work?
Wasn't I supposed to kill him? Cause I just killed
him. No, you weren't supposed to at all. But that's hilarious. Hey, by the way, some guy named Offline offered.
Yeah, just tell him yes or something. Tell him yes for me.
Goal is 8.
One is infinite.
Okay. Offline, keep.
One.
Get ready to kill.
No, get into another room. Go into the other room.
Okay.
Just talk to him.
Black guy. That was on NSYNC.
Bro. Just say you scared me.
Say you told me to shut up. I'm gonna cry now.
Yo, there's another guy. Guy on highway. You scare me.
Oh god, someone's shooting me! Yes, I survived, once again.
Okay, I'll try my best, although...
Hello, you want team? I got like $5. Oh man, please don't hurt me. I got good stuff, please. I give it to you if you want. Please.
You're so dumb.
I want to live. I give you all my good stuff.
It's dark. It's offline. It's offline.
Tell me, where are you?
It's offline. I am near the gas station. There's no gas station on this side. Idiot.
I am near the gas station. The blue one.
Yeah, I see you.
Okay, you do? Can you...
Zayden, I almost got found.
I almost got found. Oh no.
What's up with this little base?
Oh yeah, sorry, Buff. I've just been camping here. I've just been camping here, man. Ever since my base got raided and I lost me a night raider.
Yeah.
I've just been camping out here.
I'm sorry. You get your loot back.
Yeah. Why did you kill me like that?
I accepted a different person.
I don't know if it's
tough. I accepted a different person, so I got scared. My bad.
From what I've been hearing around him, man, he's.
Is this your base?
Tell
yes.
me.
Yes.
You can make you a base if you want. This is
yes,
like,
please.
This is like the worst base.
No, I'm not good at building things.
Oh, listen. I can help you build this place. Like, this can be your base right here.
You build a Minecraft mansion?
I gotta disconnect the reconnect.
Oh, really? Are you like rich Indian?
Yeah. No, I'm just a rich butter man.
Ow! Really? My friend say he the richest.
Okay. And uno momento random stream viewers as I am doing something.
His name is Close to Toast.
It will be back momentarily. Unturned.exe.
I got him. I just killed someone. I don't know how, but I did.
Who did he kill?
He killed a homeless man.
He baited me.
I feel like he might kill a Zerg at some point. And they're gonna see that we're associated with him, RC.
We're pro.
By the way, there's a guy in full melee gear up on the roof onto the building that's literally right beside you.
Hey Zane, turn around. Want to see my friend?
Rich man, come. Here's my rich friend. Rich man.
You guys are still in Berlin, right?
Rich man, come. Rich man. My friend also has big rich.
Let's see, part of the rich group.
I think he will donate a lot of weapon, not a legendary. Let's go ask him. He built a base underground. I don't know why though.
If you are caught.
In the cave. Come.
See, he's about to reveal our location.
Yes, he is. That's the problem.
Don't worry.
Someone take care of him. Someone take care of him.
I'm on it.
Yes.
Wrong tab.
No. No. He's a rich man. He built. Okay. My friend is.
Yes,
my friend is the richest.
Just start yelling like we're random people, okay? Okay, Zane.
Okay.
Zane. I'm gonna start.
Okay.
You ready? Let's start yelling like we're random people.
This is my rich friend. I don't know why he's up.
No, I have a TPA on you. Do you accept it, bro?
Accept my TPA too.
Wait, I could just slash home.
TPA 8. Get him.
Who was that? I don't know.
Yo, bro, that's some glizzy. Oh, Toast, but...
Don't take my shotgun, please. I'm tired of acting like an Indian kid.
Yo, okay, bro, pick up base. We have to move it, because somebody gave it away.
Bro, it's not my fault.
Hey, can somebody, thank you. We're just gonna move it around.
Don't worry, I'm very hollow.
Toast. Do you at least have enough to make a door? Because I have two metal sheets.
Probably.
Because if you can make a door, we can just go inside of a building for a bit, and then just go from there.
Did someone take my backpack? Okay, never mind. My backpack's still here.
I can give you a,
Say.
Yes?
Yeah?
We gotta move.
Yep. No, we don't. What do we do? Not like he's gonna kill us. He's not even that good.
Okay, well, let's get moving, boys.
I want to say that was not my fault.
It was your fault. Yeah.
Well, at least I'm honest about it.
Yeah, yo, come on. Let's go.
You guys made me make friends with the Indian kid. What do you want?
We can't go this way.
Alright, did you hear music?
Yeah, that's that bass that we have.
Music!
Toast, we going? You alive?
I'm
alright, let's bed.
Go. One second, I'm cleaning my bed again.
Then Toast, you have everything you need, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Front's cleared. Bro, he's pissed.
I did nothing to him.
I mean... Wait, I could collect the money from him.
I killed him 2 times.
I'm at Berlin.
Okay.
Hey, Toast. Buddy, put your hands up. This is a robbery. Put your hands up. I see you in the graduation gap. Put your hands up.
Yeah.
I'm also
Hands up. Put the weapon down.
I'm shooting you. Oh, he didn't listen to us.
Okay, we gotta relocate. Where do you want to relocate?
I want to locate somewhere good. I think someone's shooting at us.
Right here. This building right here.
We're gonna run, like, right now. RC, no, we gotta get out of Berlin, like, permanently.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys do that while I hide, then when you guys are done, I'm coupled to you.
No, you don't get it. Zane, they're gonna come for you too, because you were also there.
Zayden?
Bro, I was dying too, so it's technically not my fault. Why are we over here in the house if we want to try to get away? Okay,
the only thing I don't get. He's in the sewers.
So, in the sewers.
In the sewers.
In the water.
Oh, wait, yo, stuff. Toast?
I don't like it here anymore. You guys make it less fun.
We do? We make it less fun, or they make it less fun?
You guys.
How come we make it less fun?
We're moving. I don't like this place. I like killing people out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Trust,
we're moving close by. We just need to set up a base.
It's like in real life. I'm about to move.
Oh, that's fun. Okay, Toast, what are you thinking?
I see somebody.
Okay, gotcha. What skin tone? What ethnicity?
It's the guy. It's the guy I killed.
Like, blacked out?
Oh, it's that flower guy. See what I got. Bandages, I take that. Ooh, katana, I take that also. That bandages, I take. Oh, he got shotgun ammo too. Look at me.
I love how he's trying to convince everyone that he can just pay little kids to do his dirty work. When he clearly doesn't want to. He clearly doesn't even want to interact with us. Scaredy's gonna scream something at us, it's gonna get a banned off the server.
Well, the guy has a lot of ammo, you guys want it.
What kind of ammo?
Luger?
No. I think I'm good.
Oh, okay.
Let's get out of here, though. I think that's pretty obvious in my opinion, but I think we get out of here.
Okay, that sounds cool. Toast doing okay. Oh, I hear a zombie. Keep going.
I say... Where do we set up? That's the question, though, right?
I set up behind this tree.
Bruh, he is pissed. Okay. John. We could just set up one by one. Wouldn't be too suspicious.
Or you just like move.
He's looking at my account. He's looking at my account. He knows my name. Or at least my fake name. I use a fake name for every account. That's
the thing. Oh, this house is pretty good. Come in here.
He just called me by my fake name. Dumbass.
This isn't that bad, right?
Nah. Alright, it is.
Like, it got like a little kitchen, a little storage space. Like a little window we can view into Berlin. Mrs. Sewers, where all the rats are.
It's Indian
friends.
We're gonna
move into a real hole.
Ugh. It's currently. Oh, wow. It's 2 in the morning.
It?
Yeah, it's 2 in the morning where I am.
It's 1 in the morning for me.
Let's see, how long has this been going on? Just under an hour. toast. We need. I have a saw for us, by the way. So we can start cutting down trees.
I'm gonna break all my katana.
You guys saw that too, right?
What?
I punched him. It said it in the, death.
Yeah.
Literally punched him with my fist.
Toast, I had no idea. Toast, I literally have a saw so we can pick up stuff. I just don't have space to do it. Zayden, Zayden, do you have a lot of space?
Yeah. I say so. I don't have that much space.
Toast, can you pick this up, Toast? Keep those. I have an idea.
What?
Is there anybody else named John in the server?
Nope.
John Cena. Boom, 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 boom.
Whatever. I could care less.
Hey, medics, how you doing?
Yeah?
Can you hear me typing? And...
So the weird, the coincidental thing is that I just ate. Like, I literally just got done eating.
Nah, it's probably just a guess.
Probably.
Yeah, maybe he just stalks you and looking at your cameras right now.
No, I don't have a camera. Like, all my cameras are flipped downwards, and I don't even have a...
Maybe it's just the flash.
I hear your
just...
voice is shaked. Do I sound like I have any emotion in my voice right now?
Yeah.
RC, do I sound like I have any emotion in my voice right now? Nope. Do I sound like I'm scared? Exactly. Hey.
Man, I might have... Let's see here.
It's too dark. I'm putting my flashlight on.
It's trying so
it
hard.
It finally
he's
ended.
Trying so
guys,
hard.
It ended.
What?
The lo-fi beat. It finally ended. Just restarted.
Oh, really? I am laughing right now. This is laughing. But he's trying so hard to be intimidating.
Maybe he's a Batman.
I have photo prof. I have photo prof. Bro, he's making such a big deal over something. What a fat person would say. But bet. Can you hear me touching my balls? Can you hear me touching my balls? Here. I'm finna rain someone. Okay. Have fun.
Yeah, I was gonna say hey, okay first.
Okay, boomer. I'm calling him a boomer. Okay, boomer. I just insulted his entire race. Now watch him get magically super pissed.
Hi. Can I let him TP?
/report offline.
He just keeps running
to rape pets. I'm just gonna take a screenshot of that. So, I'm gonna take a quick intermission here. I'm gonna turn off the music.
Bro,
he's
gonna rape us too.
I'm gonna report. I took a screenshot of that.
He's a pedophile.
You
too,
guys,
okay.
Let's see. Here.
Okay, I'm gonna go explore my shotgun. Okay.
Isn't
kill
illegal what he just said? Isn't
yes,
it? Can he get
it
banned
is.
For that?
Yes, it yeah. is.
Someone
and
get a someone
is...
get a screenshot of that.
Oh, I already screenshot
someone
of
get a
that.
Screenshot
let's
of that.
See here. Where is it? I'm going to the Physion server. Let's see. Let's see. Bot commands.
See.
Where can I report someone?
Taking another screenshot of that. Someone get his tag.
FFF. I think. Trust me. I'm gonna go
oh, wait.
Shoot people.
Oh wait, crap, wrong server.
Let me see.
Wait,
they are
wait,
cheating
wait,
in
are we on Kodak? Wait, are we on Kodak?
Come yeah, on. Kodak.
I went
to
Physion.
Spamming, annoying, or
Physion.
Harassing me. Can I do that?
Yeah,
in
you
Steam?
Also like...
Report them for that?
Kodak.
Don't report them for like threatening you.
Yeah, yes. I can. They are
Matt,
harassing myself
only,
or someone
if,
I know.
If only I did something right and like actually organized
here,
my server.
Take.
If I actually organized
if
my
you know
server.
If they know what I said, they would ban me in an instant.
Alright, there you go.
Here put my, I'm putting my arm in there. Can you see my arm?
Oh, support. Uses. That's kind of odd.
What?
I can't. It's not looking like I can report them. Yeah, I can't. I have to report them in game. So what you do is you just. I get before. I'm gonna get kicked out of Physion because I messaged the wrong server. I'm calling it. That was so stupid of me. Alright, well. There we go, back to Unturned.
Let me see. Let me see.
You guys hear that?
Yeah, it's you. Can we report him in like Kodak Unturned Discord server?
That's what I'm checking right now.
Yeah, try to, or just let someone know.
I'll just go here.
In-game rules. Let me see what the in-game. No cheats, hacks, no threatening players regarding real life. This includes dox threats. Yeah.
Is he still any jokes about your?
Any jokes about your hacking? Taken as an admission. No racism, homophobia, or hate speech in chat.
Is us. How much is us?
Discord online. Helper.
Oh, I think he left the server.
He's.
What?
Bro, he has minus 4,000 reputation.
I sent.
Oh, where?
I sent stuff in there. And I'm just waiting. I'm just waiting for a response.
You think you're slick, huh? Why? I'm going exploring.
That is hello, pro too. Man, I don't appreciate people that go around saying stuff like that to pets. That's.
Okay.
No, wait, who is that?
Hello.
Colors. Oh, what's
can
the,
I
what's
join,
colors?
Join?
Tell him yourself.
Who is it? Zayden, who is it?
No.
Edward, you thought?
I died. Oh, shit.
Pat, psych, you thought?
Chill. Man, I was trying to kill them, but I was blind by the blood.
Man. I hate people like that. That was awesome, man. You handled that like a champ. Well, I mean, you died immediately.
Because I didn't.
This is Germany. This is the German map. Currently we're playing on Kodak semi vanilla, just because we're trying to chill. So. See, it's just Germany, Berlin. We have Camp Stuart, or however you pronounce it.
Oh my god, kidding. I'm gonna pick all of this stuff up.
Wait, was there somebody here, Toast?
Yeah.
Like, did they spawn here, or...?
Yeah, they spawned here. They spawned nearby. Why didn't server wipe? Is there someone you can notify?
I don't want to ping
anybody.
I don't know if we can ping
anybody. Okay, wait. Wait, look in rules.
Oh yeah, rules.
Just look in the rules. If it says we can't ping them, then we can't. If we can, then you know we can. Do not discuss other intern servers because it winds up becoming an advertisement.
Oh, support ticket. Advertising. Support.
Oh, support ticket where?
It's not a thing anymore. Pictures.
Ah.
Screenshots. Bro, we have screenshots. We're about to get him permabanned.
Yeah.
Let's see. I'm not gonna show my screenshots folder because there's a bunch of weird stuff in here.
Because now I'm not gonna show mercy to people.
This is here. One second, I'll show you. Yeah, it's dead. I don't care. I mean, I'm just streaming because me and my friends wanted to stream. So.
Yeah.
We.
Yeah. We.
I wanted to.
You're a part of this now. For some reason, my screenshot's not appearing.
Is he saying anything?
Has he said anything yet?
He's offline.
I'm just gonna look around and see if there's anything I can do. Did you get him?
Yeah.
Nice.
I got him.
Good.
He's down here, RC. There's a dude down here.
Okay. Okay, so the server is Germany V3.22.1. On codex, semi villain number 4, 5 times loot, max skill, airdrop, back secure, plus battle eye required.
Speaking like a British.
Well, someone asked what the server was, so I figured I'd tell them.
Yeah. Let me see, end game roles.
Yeah, it's.
Support. Oh, support here.
Man. That's. Let's see. User channel.
Support.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Here we go.
Okay, thanks.
/
No people. You need to wait.
You need to wait 3,000 seconds before you can report someone.
Yeah.
3,000 seconds? Oh no.
Oh, who just... Tell us.
/TPA. /TPA JC.
We're just honestly chilling right now.
Yeah.
Bro, I just... So I got like 3 viewers, right? And... Yeah. One of them came in here is like, oh, hey, how many, what server is this? He's like, oh, never mind, this chat's dead or whatever. I don't know what he's referring to, but.
Whatever's fine, honestly.
Yeah, whatever's fine. You know, honestly, I would
just put some guy again.
As long as I know that I'm making content that I can look back on and make memories off of.
Yeah, of course.
Hey, Zayden, why are you wearing a gas mask?
Like the Germans, you know? Being hit for the Germans.
I see. Help this poor man.
I don't think I can.
Oh, what?
Yo, my server. Alright, man. It's amazing.
I look cool, too. You cannot lie.
I was just gonna get rid of
it. Why does the light make me black?
Sorry. But okay, at least the staff was. At least Rizzy on the staff is nice. I basically told him, hey, it was wrong server, sorry for messaging the server. I was like, oh, and then he just sent me an emoji of him sleeping. So, hey,
is that considered nicer?
I hope it
consider
is.
Consider a threat.
Hey, offline's here. I just, yep, called it.
Yep. Where is he?
He just killed himself. Oh.
See, we gotta move away from Berlin.
I'm just gonna start.
TPA, A. Come on. Let's just run.
Yeah, go, guys.
Let's just run.
Go. But he's TPAing people. I couldn't fight him.
Yeah.
I think he was really mad that we killed him.
I think he was really too.
Just him saying like really valuable bounties on me. Like,
yeah.
Basically, saying that I will give the best things in the game.
I actually think he was actually pretty dangerous. He got like 4,000 minus reputation.
Man, also, bro, the fact that
he probably just got that from killing little kids that are bad at the game.
I mean, like, why would he do it so much?
Yeah, there's
44,000.
Codex super well new player friendly.
It really is, and then this guy is on here.
Bro, look at that username. Look at the username.
Oh, can't you?
Oh.
Oops. You guys want to try it out? You hit me. Oh my. Yo, bro, can you just put your hands up?
Hands up, bro. Hands up. Yeah.
Let's go.
Don't worry about it anymore.
You don't need to worry about it. Old kid. Oh, that was you?
Yeah.
No, that was Maddox, the guy that's watching my stream. I think he wants to play with us. That was
him. Whoops. Sorry. I'm sorry.
You can TPA us. I'm John F. Kennedy. If you type in John.
You trying to kill Hitler right now.
Sorry, Maddox.
Wait.
I just... Normally, whenever we run into random people on game, I just kill them because I don't want to deal with them.
Yeah, it's... In the last few times that we've let them run free, we've died.
Just a backstabber.
Where are we running to?
I honestly don't know.
Let's just run to castle or something and camp in like a corner in a room with no windows in a corner.
A police base? That'd be pretty cool.
We could probably just set up a normal base considering we have everything for it.
Yeah, totally.
You could set up a base at castle and just use scrap metal to like annoy the crap out of anybody.
Well, welcome to Unturned. This game is the most beautiful game ever made. I have 200
hours. Totally kid friendly.
Totally.
Maybe you're just Lego. Very.
It's basically just a zombie survival game. It's basically Minecraft,
it's
but
like
in my
hardcore people PvP.
Yeah, I hate people here sometimes.
It's obvious, honestly.
Yeah, people in here suck. Absolute doggy poop.
See? Just
like anybody.
Sorry, I thought you were about to say something sus.
I'm not gonna swear.
I know you would, RC.
Swearing is against my stream's Christian Minecraft server.
Ah. Really, I can start swearing right now, RC. You know I can.
Yeah, I know you're probably good.
But I won't, that's the thing, because I'm a friend.
I will.
You guys.
Sure, Toast, that's the reason why.
RC?
Toast, you know what we should do? We should collect all three,
I just realized that,
No shooty. It's like the one person that you do not
shoot. Didn't you invite him to the, group?
That's probably a good idea, okay. If you don't know how to accept a group invite, you're gonna press M, click on groups, and then you should click on join JCNA's group. That's the easiest way to join groups real quick. And when you're in our group, it turns off friendly fire so that way we don't shoot you accidentally.
Yeah, we don't accidentally kill you.
Yeah.
Stay in the water.
Okay, instantly, things I can turn into metal scrap.
Three balls.
Stop, RC.
Three balls.
I wonder what people meant by that.
Three balls.
That guy's actually so dumb, though. He saw like three people in a base, and immediately he's like, "Let's raid it," even though it's already been raided from the looks of it.
Yeah, I still have not gotten a single reply.
What?
In the Codex server.
Maybe because you're not popular enough.
Codex server has over 2,000 members, I think.
I see.
Yes.
There are no enterable things in here.
Don't worry, you can just build outside.
Yeah, because you have to teleport inside the castle.
Oh, how?
By collecting the three magical quizzical testicles of Oz. And, like...
See, is this a lie?
No, I'm dead serious. What you do is you collect 3 red crystals, and then you take it to Berlin, and then there's a teleporter under Berlin that you have to go to, and you have to power it up using the 3 crystals, and then you get teleported inside the castle, where there's a giant boss fight.
I thought you said testicle.
How do you know all this?
Toast, remember when I really got into Unturned for like a month?
Yeah.
What do you think I spent that month doing, Toast?
Lore. I was about to say something.
I know everything about the lore.
I was about to say something that could have gotten you destroyed on YouTube.
Why would you even consider that? Hello, Henry. How are you doing?
Should I TP to him? Can you just take all my loot and I'll TP to him?
Bro, okay, that would be funny.
Okay. Just TPA to him with a single gun and just shoot him in the face.
I just kill all the members.
That would be funny.
Let's have a pretty good
Especially, bro, with the music flowing, this is a pretty nice vibe.
I want to start killing people.
Well, thanks to you, we can't go anywhere near the PvP.
Oh, okay. Because I bring some guy that's very dangerous to our base.
You brought a crying 12-year-old after us. That's gonna enlist the help of
like 5 people.
Yeah, to end.
Assassinate me.
Zayden, we're not miracle workers.
They don't care about you guys. It's just me that they're after.
Yeah.
They don't care about me because you. They're after. I got in the crossfire, so I died. So he doesn't care about me.
Yeah. Did you just like suicide?
That's the thing. He doesn't care about any of you guys. He just cares about me. He solely wants me.
Also, by the way, you know what I just you know what I just remembered?
What?
If you look in chat, my name's John F. Kennedy.
Oh.
It's Mr. Me.
It's
1, 2, 3, fireworks gonna be.
We're just gonna let him have the rarest item. Like, you're just gonna let Zay have one of the rarest items in the game. One of the rarest items in the game.
And then you TP to them and be like, here, I found this funny thing on the ground. I don't know what it does.
That. Wait, here's Zayden. Zayden, I haven't. Okay, Zayden, go into chat and ask, what can I do with the gas mask?
With the heartbreaker.
What would we say?
What can I do with the gas mask? And we'll say TPA to us and we'll show you or something like that. Because we're trying to show our dominance, bro. We're absolute giga chat with the task mask. The task mask. You gotta re- you gotta fix your vocabulary there, man. Gas. Oh.
His English though is very off.
Yeah.
Very sus.
Are you dumb? Are you? Bro, he's the type of person to use the air quality as an insult.
Wait, what? He's the type of person to what?
Use an air quality as an insult or whatever.
You guys killed that while I eat all the food in the kitchen. Help! I'm stuck.
Bro, bend over, step, bro.
I can't.
Hey, you realize what you're still streaming, right?
Yeah.
Suck.
Why would you say that then?
My parents don't care.
That's like asking to get you. Yeah, but I'm on YouTube.
Okay. It's one of the biggest internet jokes in internet history. The step bro, I'm stuck jokes. I don't. If it's really that bad, then I'll take it down.
There's a Chinese baby going in off unturned.
Wah.
I like to imagine his Chinese words just wah.
Yeah. So Toast, did I ever tell you about the time that I beat a man in Clash Royale that had Chinese lettering in his name?
No, tell me more.
I don't know how we did it, but me and TJ...
Is there a man outside?
Toast, can you accept that real quick? Wait, no, never mind, I'm here. That loot's mine. No, that loot, it's mine.
Don't touch any of that.
It's mine.
Don't touch any of that, you bastards.
Touch it and I'll touch
you.
I'll kill you all. Vision, but I can never get night vision.
Touch it and I'll touch you.
Yes. This is like a win-win situation for me.
Zayden? You need to drop a whole lot of stuff.
I didn't grab anything. I was still trying to look for the... Still trying to look for the night vision thing, but I didn't couldn't get it.
Why do I have a headlamp? This makes sense.
Why do you have a headlamp?
I don't
is
know.
Is it even your loot?
Yes?
Sure, why do you have- Oh, okay, there. I'm taking the headlamp then.
Oh, oops, kinda want that.
Yeah, we are medics. Oh, okay, I found it. There, if we, I'll go put out like a flare.
Oh my god, you guys scared me. I literally jumped out the window prepared for war.
Did you not hear him?
No.
He said, I'm gonna shoot us a flare. And then shot an ace into the air.
You guys are dumb. You guys are actually dumb.
When it comes to force removal, who's your guy? It's your Steph, bro. I can't finish the line.
Cause then you'll get banned.
Okay. Nothing's more embarrassing than trying to tell your best friend.
Look what he just said in the chat.
He didn't say the full N-word, but he intended it. Technically, there's a loophole rules where he can say that, but at the same time, he can't, because it's meant towards racial slur. It's meant towards a racial
really
slur.
Pick up the scraps. I don't need it anymore.
Yay! I hit a deer. Come here.
Me when I see a deer.
It's dead.
I get really racially motivated when I see a deer.
Oh no.
Like, really. Oh my god!
That singular sad bullet that left. Hi guys! Sharky.
Sharky, I feel so bad for that person. There's a backpack here if anybody wants it.
It's a child. Oh, I need it. Wait a minute, Zayden.
What?
Maddie took my travel pack.
It's right here.
This is a day pack, not a travel pack.
Whatever, you're keeping it.
I can get in here, I think.
No, look, you gotta do it like this.
Not.
Look.
Here. I'll give you the day pack.
Bastard.
There you go. Press H. I accidentally activated third person. Ooh,
go
bro.
In here.
Today I got Bruce.
Oh my god, look at it. Doing it. No one can harm me.
Still have not received a single reply.
What?
Who did you message in question?
I'll do support.
Head moderator?
That's probably a horrible idea.
Yeah, I want to try to find this player and use it.
Can you message one of the Discord helpers?
It says DM's
open.
Does it?
Oh. Yeah, it says DM's open.
Where is it?
This should be a horrible idea. Hello.
Hey God, I'm gonna explore for fishers, man.
I am too unconfident in myself to do it, so I'm just gonna put it in support.
Bro, really? Why are you acting shy over Discord?
I don't know.
You're like the people who are stuttering Discord.
I know. Shut up. Stutter.
He's not wrong. He's not wrong, I see.
I hate you. I hate y'all. I hate y'all.
Don't mind that I just shot all my bullets at one black person.
I see.
Yes. That sounds so...
You heard what he just said, right? It's kind of sus.
I don't like kids from my boobs.
Yeah, you guys have more bullets. I can't just waste it all. Never mind, I got more bullets. I can do a trick. Ah!
Yeah, I just had a thought.
Yes.
I just had a thought. What if everybody in the Kodak Discord server are just like pure douchebags?
That could be.
Give me your gun.
Someone said
cock.
I think it was Maddie, and there's nobody close enough to get that crisp of a proximity check.
You say Maddie, and every time you say Maddie, I think of Maddie.
Bro, shut up about your ex.
Stop. Leave me alone.
I can make so many jokes right now.
I would get you banned off of YouTube, RC.
I know. That's the problem.
Does he have the ex?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bro, Toast has dated basically every person that he's ever met on Discord, except for all the guys. I mean, unless Toast.
RC, are you insisting what I think you're insisting? Hey, yo.
I don't like this anymore. Ooh, hot sound. Ah!
Oh my god, RC. RC, did I ever tell you? RC?
Oh.
I met the Shadow.
You. Feels like really creepy.
Who said the N-word?
He's a legend. I'd say he's around, like, how tall are you, RC?
I don't remember.
I'm you're like 5'2". 5'1".
What?
Am I right, RC? I'm right.
You are right.
But
I'm sorry, but I can't find these stupid pictures that I need.
I'm mad dogging this girl right now.
Wait, can we report?
Ex-mafia?
I'm just gonna try doing it again.
Slash.
Nope, 1776.
1776 seconds.
Bro, back when we gave the British that L.
He's gone. Where you get the flare?
Zayden, I hope you stay as young as you are. This is amazing.
What?
Toast, remember when we started this and we're down by the prison and me and Zayden were just losing it.
Yeah, you remember when you were playing with kittens?
Bro, I don't know what it is about kittens playing Unturned. That is hilarious.
Maybe it has something to do that he would like repeat memes from TikTok like every few seconds no matter what and just start singing like super annoyingly. You know it's true.
Can I just copy and paste? I cannot.
Is this poison or a flare?
Why would you ask that?
Got a katana, should I use it?
RC, are you at some point ever gonna delete all your like old videos?
What do you
including
mean?
Including this one.
Oh.
It's like
I doubt it.
Not delete them, but like make them private.
I do have videos on my channel that are private, that are from like a while ago, and I will gladly say they are horrible and cringy. I will say that.
Yeah,
with
this
a
one will
smile
be
cringy. On my face.
You know this one's gonna be cringy to you in a few years,
nah,
right?
No, I don't think it will. I think it'll be fond memories. Well, considering the fact that we probably like, if you think about it, Toast, we'll probably lose contact in a year or so. It sucks.
No,
it sucks.
No, I would
it's...
never lose contact.
No, I give me your phone number, RC. Give me your phone number. Give me your phone number.
Gay alert.
You are not
gay
gonna
alert.
Gay alert. Bro, Toast
yeah,
is
no, give
gay?
Me your phone number like that, RC. Give me your phone number. I
Toast.
Want it.
I told you was gay. You guys wouldn't listen to me.
legendary.
Man.
Oh my god, I'm about to get my ass beat by my brother.
Oh, yes.
He's gonna yell at me for being too loud.
I mean,
your brother, like, 6 feet.
So wait, Toast. Was dating all, like, 30 of them women a lie?
Huh?
So we got Kenzie, Maddie, did you do Ishla? No, I don't think you did Ishla.
No. No. Why would you say it like that? Everybody's gonna look at me like I'm sus now.
Well, Toast. I'm trying to count off women here.
Yeah, but Marge technically isn't a woman. They are a helicopter like you.
Bro. Okay, I remember when people used to get so pressed about that joke. Now nobody cares about it because of how many people do the joke now.
That joke.
Like, I sexually identify as an attack helicopter.
Oh.
Also, did you guys hear that people tried to get Mr. Beast canceled over that? He made a joke about that, like, in 2012. And
I can get mad at anything.
Very recently, he was... Like, no, it was like 2 years ago or something. But he was...
Days in the water.
By the way, I submitted everything to Kodak. Got the Kodak Discord server and the support. If you want, you can send your own screenshots.
I don't have that much. Which ones did you send? Did you just send them? I
just sent the ones that of him trying to.
Oh, this is so boring. Have intercourse with the dog. Something?
Let's
talk about your exes.
Yeah, we'll talk about Toast's exes. Because I have none.
Oh.
Discord
you're a virgin. Virgin.
Yeah, bro, that's right.
I'm staying like that too
you
forever.
You guys are all virgins.
I've thought about it too. I'm staying like that forever.
But shut up, olive oil. Extra virgin looking.
Shut up. Shut up, cracker.
Can we do shut something up. Already? I think we're in a clear. Offline, just got offline.
Yeah, no, so. I need.
Yeah.
Can you guys go around collecting scrap for me? Saying go collect scrap for me.
Okay.
Why?
Why are you killing them?
Turn around, Zayn.
I'm looking for allies.
I'm looking for allies.
I'm looking for a monkey.
There's a homeless man over here. You just killed him. Instantly.
Get off of me, lawn.
I think Ticket will leave me.
Man, remember our objective when we first started this was to take over the server, or at least stop the Kaiser from Germany from taking over Berlin.
And now we just have to
survive being.
Oh, bro, I thought we were going after Hitler. What?
What?
You guys were taking over the Emperor of like Berlin.
Yeah.
We're never gonna lose contact over each other.
I doubt it.
As long I don't get older, I won't lose contact.
Bro, the Kaiser of Germany is being super
young
annoying.
Okay. I'm gonna use my subscription on life real quick. Forever. I'm like one of those guys that use different accounts for free subscriptions.
Hey.
Okay, so what you guys
give me everything that you can turn into scrap.
There's absolutely nothing I have that can turn into scrap.
Where am I going? I'm just going one way.
I mean, I do have scrap. I mean, I also have this, but...
Why do you have so many zombies on you?
Well, you see, I promised them that I would give them corn. And the good type.
Like corn?
There is no point in saving you, RC.
Oh, no, there isn't. May the Lord be
merciful. You know that, right?
I'm like...
Hey, look, it's a homeless man.
As I heard homeless man, I heard a gunshot.
Yeah, I wondered why.
Who did I kill? I killed
water.
Johnny Turk. You guys want to head back to
look,
Berlin?
It's a homeless man. Hey, look, it's a homeless man.
Okay, now you want to go back to Berlin, I'm going somewhere else.
Type some for a ticket.
RC, you realize I already started getting things set up here, right?
Okay, I am also...
Oh my god, fine, I don't have to salvage anything.
Yay.
Are you guys gonna still stay there, or I was not
reporting?
Are you guys gonna still stay there?
I'm getting off. Screw you, RC.
Amen.
Getting off already?
Yeah. Well, this is being a dingus.
I am currently...
CPA, sup real quick, bro.
I'm just starting another homeless man.
JC, TPS up.
I'm currently reporting offline. Make sure you get banned off the codex.
But it's not gonna happen. They just look at your thing and just like the 2 seconds.
Support ticket and report them here.
Yeah, I that's what I did.
Want to do a 1v1?
There you go, I accept.
Do a 1v1. I'm so bored.
Well, that sucks, don't it?
It tells.
Aye.
Why not 1v1?
Aye.
He's in the water.
Hey, you, Zayden. Because I'm not going to start shooting in your direction.
No, of course not. I'm getting hurt. Can you help me?
That's your problem.
Yeah, Madden wants to go to PvP. Madden wants the PvP. So, Toast, you ready to go to Berlin?
Oh,
I'm ready.
Here, let me add you to the random Discord server that we're in.
Totally random, by the way.
Totally. No reason behind this. No reason behind it. Then once you're in, you have to approve the rules and whatnot.
Once you're in, you have to give us 50 bucks.
That's good. PayPal is all $50. Nah, I'm just kidding.
All right, so now I do the funny thing and give you a magical crystal that allows you access into my room.
What's up, nigga? Oh shit!
Toast.
Oh shit!
Freaking bad at the game.
That's the N-word and start killing us.
If you oh, hello there. Toast, can you please accept that?
One again. Toast. This is all your stuff right here, Kay. I'm aware, but like, no, probably not.
Toast.
Or actually, yeah,
Toast,
probably
accept
this
my
is
TPA.
Over. I can't, you have to send another one.
I can't. What, did you deny it?
Don't touch any of this. Zayden, don't touch any of it.
Of course, Zayden? I wouldn't touch any of it. Zayden. I wouldn't touch any of it.
Send another one, RC. I'm begging you. RC, he took your knife and got it. He took your knife and got it, RC.
Okay, I'll give it back. Okay.
We're gonna kill you.
Okay.
You better give him back. You better come back and put him over here. RC, send another quest, please.
Of course I give it back.
All yourself.
Yeah, I give it back or I dropped it already. I dropped it.
I just...
I promise I dropped it.
Zayden, if I don't find night vision goggles in my stack, I swear on the great lord above, you better be running quick.
Don't worry, I give it already.
Zayden, where's my night vision?
I don't know, someone must have sold it.
Where are you, Zayden? I know you're around here.
Did he leave the group?
Someone must have
He left
sold
the group.
It.
No,
he
got
left
off.
The group.
He got off.
He got off? Zayden, I'm gonna ban you.
No.
You better come back on, brother. The kid's back. The kid's back.
Someone must have sold it. It's not my fault.
Totally.
And the kids sold it.
You better rejoin Zayden before I ban you from the group.
Yeah, bro.
We'll ban you from the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Yeah.
Oh no.
I left the group, okay, so the second he spawns in, I'm gonna shoot him in the head.
He didn't leave the group.
He's giving him back.
No, I left the group.
He's giving him back.
Here's the deal. You give me
nothing.
I put in my vote, by the way.
What even do I have in my vault?
No, that's a backpack.
That's not what I remember.
Okay, I'm gonna join in, and you guys don't shoot me, okay?
If you give me back my night vision, I won't.
Okay, deal.
Join. Rejoin. Come on.
I'm still loading in. I'm totally not aiming in
on your current location, just ready
okay,
to shoot you in the head.
Location, then? What's my location?
You are somewhere behind the freaking, like, towards the north side of the, northwest side of the farmhouse.
No, I have my own little plan, and you will never know.
Did he join yet? Check.
No.
Huh?
I say we go PvP in Berlin, but then we hop off. Or at least I'm gonna hop off. It's nearly 3 in the morning.
I'm gonna hop off as well after we PvP.
My eyes are starting to hurt.
Your eyes are barely starting to hurt.
Uh-oh.
Zayden,
okay,
come here.
I'm dropping it.
Yes, we're going to Berlin.
Yeah, I drop it. You don't kill me. I drop it.
Let's go. Alright, let's head to Berlin. PvP, and then...
He actually put his headlamp on.
It's time for PvP.
Hell yeah. Not more all over again.
You know what I just realized? Whenever he called it, or whenever he coincidentally said that I'm eating, whenever I was, and called me by my fake name, that's, that I have on my Steam as my actual name,
yeah.
I could have gotten him banned. Like, have I over-exaggerated?
Mm-hmm.
I could have gotten him removed from, like, the face off of Steam, but I didn't want to.
My balls.
RC, I think I found someone's someone's grave mistake.
Smells fresh. Smells like a tank.
Smells fresh.
Like a Subway.
Smells kind of like a tank. I don't know what it is, though, about the scent. It just smells like a tank.
In then. Hey, where are you guys going? Oh, I gotta be still at a tank.
So you just gotta go like this, Angel. Check that up. Yeah. Alright. Did you guys hear that at all?
Nope.
Damn it.
All black people.
Percy, where are you?
I'm talking to the staff in Kodak right now as well.
When am I gonna go there? It's taking too long. Also, I think we're leaving him behind.
Yes.
He's right here.
TP to Maddie.
It's kind of hard. Zayden, it's kind of hard to, you know, walk and type in a video game at the same time.
Yeah, I'm ahead of you guys now.
Especially since I have to check every so often because I don't get a Discord noty.
Berlin? Yeah, I'm going to Berlin. Okay. Days in the water.
He didn't. Did he threaten us with our IPs?
No.
Yeah, he didn't. That's He said he had RIPs though, right?
He did say something along those lines.
Oh, he's a 12-year-old. If he knows an IP grab, I'm gonna be.
Yeah, but we're getting him banned off of a huge selection of Unturned servers right now, so.
I mean, that's true. Ooh, a new house for us. Let's go.
No, I'm blocking it off.
You gotta make sure that Zayden doesn't get it exclusively. Everyone else can have it. Ooh. Except for Zayden.
Yeah. This is completely what? Blocking off. Hey, Zayden, turn around.
Yo, Zayden, you should totally accept that TPA request I sent you.
Hey, Zayden, turn around.
Or you should totally accept the TPA request I sent to you.
Yeah, you punched him.
There's gunshots here too, which makes us all the better.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, love turtles.
Damn.
Damn,
Maddie.
Shotty got them apple fries.
Shut up, RC.
Bro, best crew in the game right here, bro. I have 2 hours on the game, bro, doing the best in the world right now.
I'm going 359
hours on the game.
I have 221 hours.
Wait, how many hours do I have? I was just lying about that. Damn, you have more than me.
Finally, an achievement better than you. Guy, north side, red shirt. That's all I can make out, though.
That's all you can make out.
Red shirt,
you
construction hat. Red shirt and construction hat. Toast, I'm trying to. It's kind of hard to identify people when they're halfway across the entire, like, military complex.
Behind you guys, zombies!
Well,
RC,
I
accept that? Please?
I think the bigger issue. Oh, yep. The bigger issue right now is the fact that there's people. Zayden, straight north of you, Zayden, group. If it's a Bismarck.
Alright, I'm gonna barricade myself in this room. Good luck, guys. Good luck, I love you.
No. No problem.
I did it. Toast, look what I did. Who do you guys kill? Stock image chef. Okay. Hey, Toast, I can use some help over here.
Where?
There's someone here, but I don't know where in here. He ran off. He got out.
Where?
I don't know.
Where is he? Hey, where are you? I'm trustworthy. I promise.
Oh, he actually said to me.
Hey, yo, guy, eat,
across the street, bro.
South.
Oh, okay.
Ben. Y'all looking nice and pretty.
I just saw a bunch of gunshots coming out of the
tense,
building.
Tense.
Guys, I know where I'm basing. Good luck.
Yeah. Me and Zayden are checking tents. And that's exactly why we're tenting.
Outside of blue tent.
Yeah,
wait,
tents.
Who was that?
That's Maddie. I mean, it's a...
RC, can you get me some, military ammunition?
No.
Low caliber ammunition boxes.
Hello, where are you? Hey, where are you?
Next to the wall.
Next to the wall, okay.
The brown building. The tall brown building.
Tall brown building?
Brown building?
From what?
He came out. He's coming in. He's in the brown building.
Are Or can you like tell me where, like southeast, south, east?
He's going to the construction site.
To the construction site.
Is Maddie talking?
Yeah. That's
yeah.
Funny. Oh, I thought it was some random guy. I was about to shoot him when he trusted me.
That's all my shit.
If he trusted me. He's at construction site, right?
Killed him.
You got him. Yeah, he got him.
Man, someone keeps on leaving and like joining my YouTube stream, so I keep on getting like 5 viewers and 4 viewers and 5 viewers and 4 viewers. Pretty beautiful.
That's because they're retarded and shit.
There's a guy over here.
Where?
On this side.
No.
I hear him saying bruh somewhere.
Bruh?
He said Ben.
Ben.
See, you hear that?
Ben.
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 Ben. Found him.
I see him.
That's a...
Nice. Hands up. That's still hands up. I was gonna kill you.
Put your hands up. This is not a choice. It's not a choice you'll normally get. Put your hands up.
Oh, there's a guy over there.
Got him. Oh shit.
You got a guy with
got
a gun.
Him.
Half the gun's dead.
There's a guy over by me.
Controllers, drink up. You get him?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
And there goes my stream back down to 2 viewers. Alright. Should never address that. Alright.
Did you say that before they leave, huh?
Huh?
Hey guys.
Yes.
TPA accept. I think Maddie died and needs one of us to TP.
No
hey guys, look, we can see now.
Tell me night vision, but you guys won't give me it.
Look, see.
Yeah, but it's
oh, wait, Zane, here. You need a night vision?
Yeah.
Here you go, brother. Oh, I just got a shot at. Zayn, hide. Hey! He's over there!
Oh, you rapscallion.
Rush him.
It's like Fortnite-ing.
Nothing good, nothing good.
Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? There's another one here, there's another one here. I know there's another one here. I can smell him. Where is
smell
he
you,
at,
bro.
Brother?
Don't try to hide from me.
Just come out with your hands up and we probably won't kill you.
We're calling the police station.
Oh yeah, he might
yeah,
be, huh?
We would never kill you.
We would never kill an innocent person.
By the way, so Dave wipes.
Would.
By the way, Dave wipes today, so... it's gonna...
oh, everything like... resets shortly?
Yeah, tonight everything resets.
See him. Oh, never mind, it's just a zombie.
So... Well, that was way quicker than I expected. I expected more dying on my part, if I'm gonna be completely honest.
Then again, we do have 4 people just running around destroying people. Yeah, for real.
What did Maddie say? I didn't catch it.
They just said we're built different.
Huh.
Which is, they aren't completely wrong. RC, do you at all have any rounds? At all?
I do, but I have like 5.
Oof.
Available, I have 40.
At the military side of base? Or military side of the city? Alright. I'm gonna look around.
Is it that, or they're actually at military base? With the,
It's pretty much.
That makes sense.
Or they're probably at aerospace because...
I just heard someone shoot.
Because
that wasn't any of you.
Has mega.
I see him.
Yo, bro,
there.
You should put your hands up, bro. That's for... He's low.
Oh, shit, he's shooting at me.
I'll flank him, I'll flank him.
I got him.
Get chigong.
For real.
Zayden's acting so gay.
Guys,
what? What'd I do?
Where?
I just died to someone. RC, accept.
Okay, grab your loot.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
It's probably a sniper. What did you get killed by?
I just got killed by a shotgun.
From 10 meters. That might be a cheater. There's no plausible way.
They're on bridge. I think they're on bridge. Cause I just saw them.
Hey, can someone? RC.
Yes.
All right. Most of this is mine. Stop taking my things. If you would so kindly do.
Do you have shotgun ammo, like for blood force?
I don't think I do.
No, but I do have a tank trap.
Oh, I gotta drop everything that's completely useless.
A totally legitimate sign of the American mind. I am back.
I want. Come out from
here. Okay.
Probably.
Ooh, I just popped my foot. It felt so nice.
What the fuck?
Hey yo.
Birthday tomorrow.
Right there, 41 views. 41
do I have
views.
Anything to do tomorrow?
5 likes, 1 concurrent viewer. People actually
one
like my content.
View.
That's
yeah, that was me, RC.
Man, okay. So, Toast, I just wanted.
Oh no, you have 6 viewers. No, you have 6 likes.
I know. So no, okay. Let me tell you something. Right, last
oh, yeah,
month.
No, RC, I'm gonna tell you right now. Most of those are my alts.
I'm joking. I ain't gonna cry over that.
Oh, there's a dude over here. I heard him shoot. See?
Yeah, he's shooting a gun, Toast. I think I would notice him.
Where is it, brother? Hey there.
Yo, bro, it's kind of gay to
hey
shoot
there,
guns.
Buster.
You should come out with your hands up. Alright, then I'll just shoot you too, man.
Nah, man. Nice one. Where is he, RC?
He's in here. One of these very rooms. He's in a room. I don't know which room.
I'm watching the sides.
Oh, yes. Not gonna say. We destroyed your bed, buddy.
Get cheaper molded on, bro.
But yeah, no. So like, Toast, last month, with how I was uploading,
yeah.
I pulled in 30 views all month, right? Guess how many views I've ranked in this month? Nearly 300. And
wow, this is popular.
Okay, no, Zayn, that doesn't sound like much. Yeah, I get it, but Zayn, that's improvement. That.
No, I'm serious. I'm just mocking you because you.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, cause.
I think there's a brown building on the top.
I got a.
Well.
Always a brown building.
If there wasn't a good enough time to shoot me, now would be the time. You know. I think it's. I don't have to say much, so. I saw my life flash through my eye.
Well, thank you for that.
You said it would be a good time to shoot you.
Well, I was talking about like a sniper rifle bullet, like a headshot.
This bulldog has no eye.
Damn, I can, I think, pick up my gun in time. Slash, TKG.
Yo, dude, that's kind of gay.
RC, send me a TPA request.
I already sent you one.
Here.
I'll die.
I don't know if any of these guns have ammo.
Let's go.
My shit.
We go out there, clap them.
I forgot them. I'm touching him.
He's down. He's down. Get him.
Ooh, I think the Night Raider. Oh, shit. Got him!
Okay, boys, grab your loots.
Yes!
Oh, Okay, I need a medkit.
Well, night vision is mine.
I already picked up my own night vision, so.
Yeah, I claim it because I'm a night vision guy.
Oh my god, you have no idea how fast I went through healing.
Okay, I got sniped again.
Again?
Left right, side.
TP to me?
North side, TP north to side. Toast.
Yeah, I can't. Hey. I'm just sitting here TPing people.
Alright. They know.
I'm just gonna collect my loot. Barely.
TP to me?
Someone got my loot! Damn it.
TPA me.
I don't wait during 9 seconds now. God damn it.
Oh hey, somebody found my loot.
This is so unfair.
Hey, somebody found my loot. I'm just camping in here waiting.
Oh. I
wait 20 more seconds. It's such a scam.
You're such a scam.
You're such a scam.
Bro, you're a scammer.
What's up, fatties? Yeah, you heard what I said, come out before I molest your mom.
Okay. Gaze at me, please. I can't believe I got a snipe the sec. Damn it!
No, you can remove it, you can remove it. Okay, you ready? 3, 2, 1, I'm gonna remove it, okay? Someone look at the door, make sure there's no one coming in.
I can do my best, ma'am.
Bro, can you give it to me? Zin, give it to me.
I take it.
Bro, I'm gonna steal all this.
Wait, you're gonna take all that? Yeah, no, that's all yours, go ahead. No, it's all yours. Yeah. Here, I have one of these for you, it's a thief top.
Someone took my knife vision. Oh my god, getting sniped again. But I found a guy that was sniping me at least.
You can remove that.
Hey, buddy, where you been?
Here, look, I'll remove it, okay? You ready? Let's just run out, okay?
Can't run forever.
From existence.
You ready? You ready? Go, 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 go. What? How?
Who took my night vision? That was like one thing.
There's too many over there. There's just let them grab their guns, honestly. Just have a defensible position.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I feel like I'm playing with a bunch of toddlers right now.
At least we got most of their things.
You're a toddler.
How about I get the position on top of her mom, bro?
Oh, wait. Wait, these are military things. I can reload my guns, yes. You have no idea how happy I am.
You're really happy.
Yeah, I really am.
You're super duper extra happy.
Of course I am.
Hey, by the way, Zayn, I find your night vision.
Yeah, I got it already. I know where you got that, but I got it.
That's military.
I'll take it.
Alright, Civ.
Oh my god, someone killed me.
Yeah, he killed him.
Yeah.
Any more?
Nope.
Hey man.
Bad.
How do you make that too?
Okay, you ready? Wait, I'm...
Fucking Chico.
You're good. You can go out there.
Go.
You can go out there.
Bro, can someone tell me didn't take my loot? Thanks. Yo, stop taking my loot, please.
They're spawning here. They have beds.
Yeah. Work on getting rid of them. I'm gonna work on trying to make more walls.
Man, I love having
my backpack too for some reason.
It's really useful having a fourth here. It's really useful having a fourth here, that's all I'm gonna say.
Yes, it is. You know...
Because then we don't really need a...
We could normally have one of these, except, you know, the other person that we... Yeah. The other person that I would suggest, Sutton, like, just gets... His dad tells him to go to bed as soon as he turns on Unturned, and that is not a joke. The last two times that we've played together, as soon as we hopped on, it's like, these dads, like, you gotta go to bed. They're looting tents. Just shoot them. They're looting tents.
You've done really good so far for someone who doesn't know how to play the game. I'm just calling you out.
Me?
No.
No.
Maddie.
Yeah, no, for real.
I see them. I'm gonna kill them now.
Alright, have fun.
I'm not. Okay, I died.
TPA me, just TPA me, TPA me, TPA me.
Okay.
There you go. Just jump down, just jump down.
I have my weapons already. Oh, never mind.
Okay, there's a zombie.
Wait for. Oh my god.
There's a guy there.
God damn it! God. I found him right next to
Got him. Berlin. He's taken care of.
I want a different gun. My shotgun's not working.
That sucks, Donuts.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna go.
Alright, night, man.
No! Whatever. It's all wow. Good. No, I honestly would ask you to stay more, but I'm pretty sure you can.
No, I just want to go to sleep because I have a birthday tomorrow.
That's fair. I also want to do the same.
Yeah.
There's a guy in here. There's a guy in here. And I'm gonna assassinate him real quick. Give me a second.
Bro, God, I really turned him into.
Yo, bro. Ooh. Wrong type of mag. Is he saber-toothed mag? Bro, bet. What is saber?
Behind red building.
Alright.
I'll just stay here getting ready to teleport you guys should you ever need to.
Guy on roof.
We gotta go to sleep. Or at least I do. I do. I'm gonna go to sleep in like 2 minutes here, RCK.
Yeah, let's just go to bed. But before I did promise one of my friends that I would react to Mr. Capano. His new YouTube video.
Maddie, just so you know, I literally am about to log off, okay?
Okay, so...
So, unfortunately.
Alright. Well, see ya, boys. Alright. Okay, so before we do this, I'm actually just gonna turn off Unturned real quick. That doesn't work. Okay, so this is gonna be friend's favorite part. Basically, what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be reacting, as he wants me to his video. So. I got it pulled up here. Let me just switch. Okay, there we go. We got Mr. Capano here.
Hey guys. I know this is a little different. But we're trying it out. Today, we're playing a game called Day Shift at Freddy's. As you know, I am quite the FNAF fan. That was not obvious for some reason. And, I don't know, just fan game.
That Rickroll music is in the background.
Yeah, they shipped it for these. Hello. Welcome to the new Welcome to the new and improved Freddy's. Well, actually, it's not new or improved. Leave me alone. There's like 50
Bro, locations. Phone guy's they an actual phone guy.
I mean, welcome to your new summer job at Freddy Fazbender's Pizza. It's great to be here. An extra liar. That's good. We need those. Also, this game I have not played before, so we're just really just jumping into it. I'm sure it'll be great. I want cash. Well, I want to see my family again, but dreams
do. Ha 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 ha.
That's a little sad. Okay, phone guy. Sorry about your family. Yes. Sure. Isn't this a Chuck E. Cheese? No, we're not gonna talk about it. But it's totally a Chuck E. Cheese. It's the show stage. Bonnie is not looking too swell at the moment. I will say. He's not looking the best. Okay, I don't want him to talk to me. I shouldn't have taken the tour. I would figure it out on my own. Well, that one is missing a face. Don't make pizza with his face. Well, now I'm tempted to make pizza with his face. We'll get to that if it ever comes up. My mouth is sealed, Governor. Got it. Oh, the arcade. Love arcades. Customers play Bread Bear, which is an arcade. If you win, you get tokens. That's all I care about. Happiest day. Compare the price. Okay, it's not even working. Okay. New and improved Pirate's Cove. We made it super friendly by adding a healthy salad bar. Dude, kids hate salad. Oh, the first option. Can I what the fox? Okay.
What does the fox say? Do that.
Okay, he's a little angry. Okay, what's this? This is the restroom corridor. It's where we have our restrooms. That makes perfect sense. I understand. Why is it called the safe room? Let's ask. And they need to be safe. That's fantastic. Wait, what? This room's where you suit up. You gotta get mascot suit on. Lefty tape. Listen to it. Okay, I feel like I might die if I don't. Can I be Foxy? No. Aww. Super thrown into a bit for smelling like slaughtered toddlers. Is slaughtered toddlers a specific smell?
It's the we smell of. I'm assuming it's the smell of.
Yeah.
What? Like normal decaying bodies.
Okay, good to know. I love things not being.
I am reacting so much to this video. I'm just so tired.
Here's our kitchen.
But
you can make our cheap frozen pizzas here. Okay. Make actual pizza and I get extra tokens. That's what it's about. Alright, this is the office hallway. Security office and stuff. Okay, don't go in the locked room. Gotcha. We're just gonna be agreeable with him. I don't wanna get fired. The need to make the fast coins, you know. Okay. What's my name? You really want to know? It's Capano. I'm Capano. Any past crime-related activity? I indirectly caused World War I and World War II. I killed kids in mascot suits. Okay, we're gonna go with the first one. I did not cause those. Oh yeah, nothing serious. Okay. Sure thing, I'm just gonna sign. You poor fool.
Make some macaroni and cheese after this.
What do I have to do today? I have to entertain kids and serve pizza. Okay. That is quite neat, yeah. Oh. Okay. Okay, here we go. I guess we're not going yet. I will listen to the tapes. I don't feel like dying right now. See ya! Remember the company motto, sweep it under the rug, it's probably fine. That's a good motto. You guys should live by that motto. Sweep it under the rug. Just don't worry about it.
That's a horrible motto.
Alright, I would love to save. Thank you, Freddy. What? Okay. It's a little weird. But okay. What was that? Here we go! Let's just go here. This is the prize corner, right? Yes, it is in fact the prize corner. It's Matt!
It's me.
Let's go! It's Matt. The prize corner. Everyone loves me. Everyone does love you, Matt. You're awesome. And I'll give you... Matt, you will die a virgin. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna leave now. Let's go straight. What is this area? Oh, it's the arcade. I'm gonna leave the arcade. I just want to get to the safe room. And, I don't know, be safe.
But, you guys should check out my other content.
It's can't tell my game's a little laggy.
As long as this.
Guys, no, it's purple, purple guy.
Guy.
You must be the newbie.
You must be the newbie.
How do you like it here at Freddy's?
How do we like it here at Freddy's? It's a little gross, but it's okay. Oh. Thanks. Why is that?
Unless the place is closed. Unless there is nobody bad that is.
Okay.
Well, kid. I have a business proposition.
Is it business
proposition? Okay, business is business. We're gonna see what he has to say. Okay.
You're a clean slave, oh.
I mean, except for causing two world wars, yeah.
Now I need to say I've been watch hands to do some dirty work. If you do this for me, you'll be rewarded nicely.
Nicely. Okay. You know what? Keep talking.
Just hear me out, kid. Back in the day, I got a friend. Showdown and you got up and murdering some toddler.
Yeah, that's probably... Does he want me to kill children? He does. He wants me to slaughter 5 toddlers. You know what? Why not? I like Purple Guy. I guess I'll do it for him. I'll do it for the child murderer, of course. Thanks. Okay, and he's just gone. The suit is gone, and so is the man. What now? Well, I am going to save the game here.
Oh,
I'm going to save the
game.
It's
been 12 minutes already.
And I'm going to end the video.
Well, boys,
thank you for watching. I know it was...
We don't need to see your outro. Alright, boys. It's been a good one. Have a good one. You're loved. And yada yada. I am really tired right now, so anyways. Have a good night, boys.